This is Wolfenout Terrpac and Mr. Winter.
Hey, everybody. Woo. Welcome back to Sex Club.
We are.
Yeah, welcome back.
We are back.
Oh, yeah.
All right, we need to get this foundry up and running.
Yeah, we do.
And we're just voting for it.
So we're back in Warframe.
Ah, so...
We checked out. The mods have been unlocked. It was a ship part that we needed.
Yeah.
Yep.
So I've just realized
that's been done.
Killer is another thing. He might absolutely wreck face in our missions.
Oh, yeah. He's probably too powerful.
Yeah, look at his shit. Oh, God.
What level is he? Like, level 600?
He's like 16. He's got... when I went into the squad, he's like 16. Okay. Look at his ship as well.
That's going to be too
easy. I'm bringing the weakest thing that I have, so you don't get...
Oh, is he already prepared for it? He might have already
nothing against
no,
Killer.
No,
not at all.
It's just that, you know, we don't want to have to...
We might get less experience as well.
He's going to come in and wreck us. Wreck everything.
Yeah, where is he? He's not even here.
There he is. Yeah? Oh, no, he's not.
Yeah, he's
not. He's not allowed. Okay. Maybe he's not allowed because he's too high.
Maybe.
Okay, hold on. Before you go, Terpac, wait. Let me hit 2 and see if I do, like, that radial thing. Well, there he is. Look, come on. Look at him.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
What?
He's got a companion and everything.
Wow.
I'm telling him, you're going to make it too easy for us. All right, let me hit 2. Boom!
Boom.
That was the radio find.
Nice. This was once a
prosperous independent. He says, not really.
I just love him. Just look at him. Just look
not
at
really.
God. Not he's really. Got, look at
got,
him.
He's got the cape of doom on.
Right.
He's got a companion of doom. He's got the gear of doom.
Oh my God.
All right, I guess we'll just go.
I guess we're just going to go and do it, yeah. Let's see how well he does. Wow, look, he's already jumped. He already jumped all the way over there. He's
already over
there.
Oh, my God.
See? Let us go. Come on.
I know.
But they've already been alerted. No offense, but jeez. Stop them. Can you stop them? You're on the sensors now. Nope. Yeah, we've been detected.
I mean, I know I run in, but I wanted to try and do this without being detected.
He's nice, like, not really, as he runs through and kills everybody.
I know.
Oh, well.
I'm not really going to make it too easy for you. I'll just make it really easy
I'll
for
just
you.
Kill
he's killing everybody.
Along. Look, he rule wide. He just rule wide.
He's gone.
He probably thinks that we know how to play it already. Mm-hmm. We're doing it. Oh, there's a guy here.
Wait, he should be able to tell we're pretty... Alarms have been reset.
I know, we've literally only just started playing, so...
Yeah. I'm going to get back guy.
He's already doing his move and everything. Oh, I'm going to start doing some of my moves. I don't know, I think he's...
This reminds me of our first night in Trove.
Oh, right.
I think I've seen that video.
Where they wrecked face because everybody had played and...
Yeah, I remember. Doing like shadow arenas, weren't we? Like high level shadow arenas. Silly. This is silly as well.
Wait. Alright, Terpac, check the. Oh, wait. Oh, did you get him? What the hell?
No.
He went
I didn't
miles.
Get him.
You sure? His body's
gone.
There.
He's gone.
Yeah,
he's gone.
He went miles.
Where are you guys?
Oh, we're over the side.
We're just trying to kill, looking around, killing stuff. Over here, Wolf.
I see you.
You could probably just jump over. Actually, no, don't, just in case you do fall.
Yeah,
because
you can just run right over. I can...
Dang, Killer's just killing everything anyway, so...
Quite literally.
Literally, probably no point in being
Control plus space to do a bullet jump.
What?
Control space?
Control, yeah. You do this cool...
Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, whoa, I'm almost flying up the wall. What the hell? That was cool. Yeah.
That's cool.
That is pretty cool. Oh God, look, he just annihilated everyone up there. Oh,
energy's full.
Everyone's missing the boxes.
Yeah, because we're trying to keep up with Killer.
I know, forget Killer, let's just make sure we open boxes.
We're like, we need stuff, man, we need stuff.
Yeah.
I've got a mod.
Anything else down here? Yeah, I got
a card. Nice.
Yeah, I got a card a second ago. Yeah. You should have got that as well, Wolf, if we all got it. Wow,
what the?
What's he do? Located the foundry segment. Now pick it up.
Okay.
Alright, we're in the foundry section. Is there any more enemies? Oh, there they are. hope he's just killing them before they get there. Oh, he's got a shield.
Oh, this guy's got a shield.
That's good. All right, come in.
Oh, yeah.
Behind us.
There we go. Oh, killer's got like a shield too or something.
Oh, I think that was my thing.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
What? Where are you?
You're gonna die. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you?
Fine.
What? There's a guy, another guy.
Oh, he's after me. Alright. All your abilities are just 1, 2, 3, 4, I think, Wolf, by the way. Need you need like not experience but like I don't know what you call it.
Killer. Alright, Wolf Rector, man.
Oh yeah.
Oh, got him. I'm like ticking with my sword.
Do I need to hack this secure?
Probably. The points to it, so.
Anything. Yeah, we've got to do something here. Oh, there's a box here.
Ooh, some energy, good.
Oh, what's that all about?
Okay.
Alright, so alarm was set off.
Did you hack it?
It's been reset.
Yeah, I did. Yeah, they reset the alarm for us.
Yeah, it's all
good. Alright, where are we supposed to be going?
Back up. There's like a red dot. Can you see the red dot on the map? I think we've got to be heading towards that.
Have we?
I don't know.
Sure.
Oh, unless that's just another enemy. And we
this way, I think
yet.
It's this way.
Oh, well, like there's an elevator. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, there was one more enemy.
Yeah, it's this way. When I wipe you guys up.
There we go. What,
over here.
He's dead. Yeah, I think we've just got to defend this area. I think there's just enemies around. Where's Killer going? He's going back.
He's going to where the red was.
Oh. There must be someone there. Yeah. Oh, I thought that was you.
I'm gonna carry on down with the mission.
Oh, okay. Alright.
What's the red that we're heading towards?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if we've got to kill any enemies. I think we're supposed to defend this point and the enemies are supposed to come to us. Oh, who's got the bow as well?
I'm carrying on, so.
Have you got the bow, Terpac?
The bow, yeah?
Yeah, you've got the bow, haven't you? Alright, jump and aim. You do a slow motion thing, it's really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I just died.
Oh, did you fall off?
I jumped off the cliff.
Oh, shit.
You're like a floating thing.
Yeah, you do slow motion. Do you respawn, or...?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Oh, do you see the thing? Enemies, 34 out of 36, we have got killed all the enemies. It's taken a while to get here.
Oh, yeah.
So, yeah, and I think Killer was... he's basically getting them as before they get to our point. Because we're supposed to defend
well, there's,
point.
Now there's loads and loads of rooms to search. You can go through all the places.
No, maybe you're just supposed
there's
to
enemies,
search.
There's enemies in different rooms.
Yep.
Maybe you're just supposed to search.
Some boxes here that were missed, so I'm going to collect.
Yeah, might as well grab them. I'm just going to get this enemy that is up here. Here he is. I'm going to stealth him. Oh, yeah. Actually, I wasn't stealthed.
Alright. Nice.
One more enemy. I don't know if you...
Take that stuff.
I think I've not been. Oh no, you can't go through that door.
Bro, this isn't open. Let's just get that.
What was in here?
Nice.
There's a guy somewhere.
He's not. There's no red dot down here, so. Must be up back where you guys are, I think.
No one over here.
Ugh, it's not gonna be a bug, is it? Come on, guys.
Oh, here's a chest. Open that up. Nice. Some more credits.
There's a downstairs bit here. Maybe he's under here. Is he under here? Nope.
Man, and there's no red dot anymore, that's so I don't know if he hasn't spawned yet, and it's being weird.
He's like hiding.
There's a red dot over here.
I see him,
yeah. Found him, there we go. Nice. Oh yeah, kill that son of a bitch. Get him dead. Oh, there's an outside.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, right, we're done.
Alright, yeah. Nice. We're moving on.
This way. Let's go.
Do it!
Oop,
chest over here.
I'm gonna change system weapons.
Let's do it!
There's Killer waiting for us.
He's right at the top. Yeah, he's already there, he's waiting. I'm gonna change out. Can you use my knives? Or my as you
knives.
Knives.
Kniffies.
Furry knives. Kniffies, there we go. He's just waiting. Bloody hell, Killer.
Go, man. Oh, this way.
Alright, we got it. Go, Power Rangers! Oh, chest.
He's missing all the chests, man.
Yeah, he
probably doesn't need it.
Look at him. He doesn't need chests.
What's he doing now?
The hell is what?
Let me go get this chest over here.
Oh! Oh, check this.
Oh, oh nice.
Yeah, oh, was that it? Wow.
New mods, nice.
Oh, that's cool.
Let's have a look.
Oh, my sword's up to rank 5. Nice. I'm still only rank 3.
So basically, yeah. we got carriage.
Oh, I'm rank 3. That's what I am. Yeah. Because I didn't know it's fine. Went.
Hey, yeah, so 70%. He's like, I'm not going to help you. He could use 70% of the damage. It's not going to be that big a deal. Don't worry about it.
That's right. You know, you need me in the long run. Oh, hold on. Oh, brilliant. All right,
let's get the foundry segment in.
Stuff. Nice. Bonuses. Nice.
No, that's the. Where's the foundry go? Where's the over here?
Down there. Right. So, what does the foundry do? Let's have a look.
It's supposed to have the blueprint that we can try to fix our warframe soon.
Yeah, I think you can make stuff in it as well, like new weapons and stuff. Yeah.
Times, that's what I thought it was. 10 times air support charges.
Ooh.
We can't make
oh,
it
nice. Yeah, you need. Oh, so you need all that stuff. So you need 1,000 of the something. Fire, flare,
The garrison safely disengage from your warframe. Disengage. Oh yeah, that's what we need. That thing.
Yeah.
We have nothing that we need from it. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Yes, we will.
Oh, this robot's
a lot of, we need a lot of stuff.
It's all talking now.
Yeah, the guy was just explaining that we don't have the materials for it. The blueprint's free, but not the materials.
Yeah,
inside.
No, but the guy is telling us stuff. General, I just received
a message from your ship, Zevlon. We just did.
Yep. Why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology.
What?
No, she would never eat the okay, alright, well, screw you too then. You can go straight up. Operator, I am sorry.
Nice.
Right, you can go.
But now it's given us a resource thing.
Right.
There, right now I've unlocked the radial blind now at last.
Good for resources if you can stand the cold. What do you
Oh, yeah.
If you can stand the cold.
We go look at the new.
Bring it on.
Let me check new mods.
Yeah, new mods. New mods, real quick. Check it out. Look at my abilities, real quick.
Any points of that? Oh, yeah,
what Killer said. Okay, first off, this is free to play. This is not new players. What the hell, Killer?
What?
No, yeah, I'm just saying it's free to, you know, there's quote unquote new players. It's free to play, and you know, he's basically saying there's loads, but still, I know. But
I don't know what that means. He's way higher level than us. He wrecked way faster than we were.
Yeah, of course he did.
That's what it comes down to.
He owned it. There was no question about that.
Not quite sure.
Oh, there's different type of module.
So what, George, should we get another mission in this episode, or should we end it with just that one mission?
How much time was that? That was 14 minutes, so I don't know.
We cut that up a little bit considering he was going through a bit, so we could maybe squeeze in one. I don't know, it's up to you guys if you want to do something. Was that you assigning that?
Salvage. It's so we can build stuff in the foundry.
Alright, let's get out of this. Vote. Alright, here we go. Nice. Yeah.
There we go. Okay, raiding the Earth's caches.
Okay. Watch out!
Watch out! So kids. Love it. Oh, whoa! That transition was terrible. Just look at it. Yes.
Okay.
Oh my god, this is very Destiny-ish.
Right, let's head to this one first, right in front of us.
Yeah.
This one first. Can we climb up here? Or is it inside?
I don't know.
I think it's inside.
Right. Do it.
Think.
Can we get these
greens? Yeah.
Can we open these? There we go.
Green one's over here as well. Hang on.
Yeah, we need stiff. We need stiff.
Stiff, we need all the stiff. Don't get me wrong. Oh, nice. I like
profits. I think around the corner over here.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bunch of dudes in that room.
Oh, what, in this room? Yep. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're all different. They look like those guys we're fighting beforehand. They're a bit high level as well.
I'm hacking it.
Alright, nice.
Go for it, hack it.
Yep.
So there's a cache there. Have you got to hack it to open it?
There we go. To turn it off. No, to turn on. He set the alarm off.
How do we get this hack?
I don't know. I was hacking it to turn the alarm off.
Oh, I smashed it. Oh, is that? Am I supposed to smash? Oh. There is
more here. Smash what? Oh. Right. Oh, oops.
Yeah, I broke it.
Done. Is that what we needed or something?
I don't know. I broke it.
There's another door here. Oh, he no, maybe we have to break it, because now there's other X's, yeah.
There we go.
Now Killer's reduced his damage a bit now, you
see? Yeah, now he's not attacking so much, yeah.
He's like, screw you guys, man.
Fine, I want to attack then.
Oh my god.
Although, these are level 9, I've just noticed.
Yeah, why are we going up against guys this?
Yeah, I don't know, maybe it's because we're with him. Ah, oh, I don't know. Oh, hello.
No, it's just the mission, so...
They're not hard to kill, don't get me wrong. Just
that's a good point.
I just wondered why they were just... Maybe they have to be high level. There's a guy below you.
There's level 1 to 3 on the mission, so...
Oh, maybe it's just...
This over here.
Maybe they're just that bad then.
Oh my god, these enemies everywhere.
Destroyed
my arrows.
Oh, you have to destroy the ship things because the armor...
Oh, is that
them.
Healing them? Oh, you son of a... Come here.
Yeah, and he's just sort of standing here.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, I'm using my ability here. Come here.
When we need his help, he's not helping us.
No, I think we're alright.
Yeah, we're doing good.
We're doing too bad.
Are you guys are over here?
I got you.
Right, forget this. I'm switching to me gun for a little bit.
Yeah, I'm trying to. I
don't need no bow now.
My knives. Yes, that I can kill him.
There we go. That's it, there we go.
There we go. Did that?
Nice. Yeah, we do need to destroy that. Yeah, you were right.
Got it? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, I didn't even notice you there.
Alright, do we need to...
Rude. I've been following you the whole time.
No, it's all good. No, you're here. You're just going crazy with yourself. Like, wow.
Get that energy. There we go.
Yeah, Joe was wrong. I've only got my two abilities so far. Where did you get your third one?
I don't have my third one yet.
You don't yet? Yeah. Okay, cool.
I just had my first two.
I'm badass at this, man.
You're ninja-ing it up, you are.
I don't want to say this too soon, but I think I'm possibly the best Warframe player there is.
not
I mean,
too
I don't,
soon.
I don't want to. I don't want to say it too soon, but I think maybe I am.
You might be, yeah.
Yeah, it might very well be. That's a scanner. That's definitely a scanner.
Gotta kill it.
Nice.
I've got it, guys. I've got it. You just relax, okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, thanks. Appreciate
Come on, let's go, noobs. You're with the best player in Warframe here right now.
Hell yeah.
Oh, here we are.
I turn the alarm on, see?
Oh my god, what are you?
This is what happens when
oh
I
my
play
god,
with
what
it.
The hell?
Got it. I hacked what? It.
Alarms reset. Okay. Set. Nice. What the hell? There's a turret out there that's got legs and is moving. It's creepy as hell.
Yep.
You see
I got it?
You see it? It's so weird. That's so weird. Not nice. Oh, dude, stop having your ugly face on my screen, please.
Ooh, yeah,
I know his face is absolutely huge. It's like, hey.
It's like a flower, isn't it? Like in bloom. Ugly thing. Is he already at the end, Killer? Did he literally
like
run to the end?
Yeah, he is. He's. Oh.
Blinded you. There we go.
He's killed everybody at the end.
No, this is a scanner there.
A bunch of people not at the end. I'm killing.
Oh, yep, there's a lot of people here. Now shoot me. Fucking dodge it. Yeah!
Gotta take this.
My stick.
Gotta get the ships up top. Gotta get the little ships.
Like that, there we go.
Yeah, then you can kill him.
Nice. Alright, is that all of it? I think so. Yep, that's everything. Yep, nice.
Yep.
Go.
I got it, alright.
And then there's another thing.
Where'd that guy go? There he is.
Door here. Have we been here?
Someone's
been in here.
Where me and Killer are going is the next bit.
Where?
You see us.
Up there.
You see us at the top.
Well, I'm not even with you guys. Where are you guys?
Right near the end.
Oh, there you go. You can see it. Where are you?
I was fighting guys. I was in a different room fighting guys.
Oh, there's probably some people left.
I don't know, because I thought we were going around fighting guys.
Yeah.
Well, Killer,
that's not
on,
what we're supposed to be doing right now, Wolf. Up here, Wolf.
Come on. You can jump.
Come on now.
There you go.
I was fighting, man. I like killing guys, all
right? No.
Oh, you like killing guys,
huh?
Right, okay.
Come on.
I knew we should have
put his harness on. Do it. I think next time we come out, you're gonna have to wear your harness, okay?
Oh, man, yeah, all right.
You can't keep doing this.
Yeah, you need to keep you.
You can't keep wandering off doing your own thing. It's not what it's about.
Weird thing.
This.
Oh yeah.
Oh. What the
hell is he doing?
Dang it, he's emoting.
Ew, gross.
I don't know how to emote.
Don't be doing that stuff near us.
We got it. Nowhere.
Hell yeah, baby.
I'm so confused now. Oh, no, this opens up. Okay. There you guys, killer.
Wow, this is a long level.
This is pretty long.
Oh yeah, check one.
You two have got a super jump. I think it's your second ability.
No, if you press control space, you'll do your super jump.
The control space is just the thing that I think happens anyway, but I think you two have got a super jump, if I remember the things.
That.
Yeah.
Control, you do it. Press control, then press space. There.
Oh, that's cool. That's pretty good.
It's a bullet jump. Why can't we get through this door?
There's a panel.
We have to hack this.
Alright, go on then. You hack.
You got it. Nice.
Both at the same time. Ready? You have to do two panels at the same time.
Alright, go on. You got it. Nice, there you go.
Jump.
Alright.
You're going down.
Oh yeah. I love my ability, my pull.
There we go. Activate the power sword. Ugh, level up Excalibur. I'm level 4 Excalibur now.
Go.
Do it.
Nice.
Finally.
Just do it.
Wait, is there anything in here?
No, we can't open those. For this, for the vent. It's like we got a double jump, as he did. Oh, I got on.
I don't want to go that way because we might miss.
Yeah, like
might miss boxes and stuff.
Oh yeah, great.
Oh, you guys are waiting for me.
Not me, no. No, killer.
I think killer is.
Killer's already there. Let's do this.
I'm right behind you, Trevor.
Yeah, let's just kill these guys and get
these guys here.
Ooh, I snuck up behind you. You didn't see that coming.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
That was cool.
That guy was like, "I'm gonna shoot you in the face," and you just.
I'm a tote with legs. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Yeah, I've been dead.
There's some little things right here.
Boom. Oh yeah.
Ooh, back here. There's some chests or a crate.
Nice. Is there anything in here?
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's a hello, dude.
One here. There we go. The dude
in
here?
Yeah, that's the building. Yes. We don't need the elevator. There we go.
We don't need no elevator, man. We're ninjas.
We don't need the elevator. Screw elevator. Oh, look, he's meditating. Is he meditating?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. I feel like a badass when we play this.
All right.
Nice. You just enter the little Star Wars thingy chamber.
Oh yeah, my bow's level 5 to ranked 5 now. Nice.
Yeah, all my weapons are rank 5 and I'm rank 4, so.
Oh, nice. Look at you.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
The wolf with his hacks.
Oh well, yeah, very much. So, yeah.
Hacks and
hacking. I'm just paying. And, that's what he's talking about. I'm just paid to win.
Yeah, as it always is. Lovely. Woo.
I didn't do very well. But zero melee kills for me. Zero.
Well, wolf, your damage done was amazing.
I have 27 melee kills because that's all I was doing. I have 31 total because I did shoot a couple guys.
Hey, I got 3 headshots. Wow, I'm getting quite good at those headshots. Nice.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Yep, if you like this video, please don't forget to leave us a like. If you are new to any of our channels, don't forget to subscribe. Check out the other guys as well. Link for everyone's channel is in the down below.
True.
Have a fantastic day.
Yeah.
And we will see you in the next video, probably. Well, yeah, right. I hope so.
Maybe. If we don't get hacked. Yeah, hopefully not.
We'll be there. I'll be there in the next video.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, hopefully. Oh, yeah. Glad you will be.
See you later.
Bye. See you later, guys.
Bye. Bye.